Hey guys, Hobbs here. The Storm Stout Brewery. I'm going to pop my wings so that I can judge, and then I'm going to shield a righteousness. I'm going to rotate that over and over while I'm building aggro. This is my first time through here. Our first attempt, because beta was really buggy, we had a couple people DC, so we did have one wipe. So it was a little bit familiar that when he pounded his chest, and while I'm talking, I'm pounding my chest. When he pounded his chest, like that. Then as a tank, you need to step aside because you see that ground pound going out in front of him. If you do get hit by the ground pound, it's going to stun you, which I'm assuming at that point you can't block. So your healer has to, you know, you can't cast any spells. So it's best not to do it. I have stood in front of it and lived, so it's not like the end of the world. It's just that your healer has to work a little bit on overtime. See all the bananas coming from him and all the apes up top? They're actually throwing down the barrels on the ground. Now these barrels, two things can happen. I believe if you get hit by them, they're going to do damage to you. But if you click on them, you, at near the end, you're going to see our party kind of figures it out. And they hop on these barrels and run them into to do additional damage. See, there he goes again. Casting the ground pound. It was pretty easy. Here's that barrel coming in. And you'll see Merritt's, Merritt's there, and he figures it out first, but you're going to see a few of the other party members, they're going to figure it out as well and run the barrels into Now overall, this was a easy boss, I felt, but then again, I remember way back in the Stone Core fighting Osric, and he was challenging for me. I don't know why, but, you know, this I find was easier because I guess we had a visual pounding of the chest, and it reminded me of an old boxing game, you know, when the boss would do certain animations, you knew you were ready to move. Now that I've done this fight once, what would I do differently? If I wasn't as geared, I'd pop my cooldowns to reduce damage when he goes bananas, because that's when he deals more damage. Secondly, we'd pop heroism or any damage dealing abilities right after we hit a barrel into ook. And the reason being, obviously, there's a debuff. Also, I'd use this strategy too once, keep in mind, heroic mode comes out, which will be harder. I'm going to keep this video short, guys. What you see on the screen, I'm going to bring out the next two bosses today. So if they're clickable now, you're going to be able to visit them now. If not, make sure you check out my class hub, which is growing. We're adding new videos by me and by others. So it's a group collaboration. And if this is your first video, make sure you subscribe so you'll be the first to know when I bring out my next video.